there is and all that
there
shit.
Is there is opportunities for ridiculous plays. Realistically, they're not going to happen all too often.
No, of course not. As long as they don't happen against me, I'm fine. Come to anything disappointing.
Walker. Callum knew what he was doing. Take me for a squad change, Walker. So he wins.
Is he
beating
you?
Oh, he's won.
Wow. No,
that,
I haven't. Shit. No, I haven't.
I'm 4-2 down in the 85th minute, but I've just brought a third back, so.
Okay, tasty. Initiative in the launch process. Don't have some stupid fucking update or some fucking download or some bollocks, please.
Skip your celebration, mate. Fucking hell, you still got work to do.
That's because I was looking at that. Someone's messaged us, I was like, oh.
Fuck! No, don't be a cunt!
I hate my life.
That's what you get for trying to time waste, you fucking dick.
Did you score to make it 4-0?
After you tried passing it back to a centre back, Matt.
Can I skip the celebration?
Mate, I'm not skipping the celebration.
No.
Not only that,
no.
I flipped it, mate.
No.
You're going to get rude. Watch that.
No.
I sat his keeper down twice, Matt. I sat his keeper down twice and slotted it in whilst he was on the floor.
Skip it, you
fucking That's fucking brutal.
Cunt.
And also,
whilst Callum was trying to time waste, passing it between his centre back and his left back, to be clear.
Love it.
Breath.
I wasn't expecting it to be moving things, so this is probably arguably the biggest fucking change in COD for a while. Because generally speaking, movement's been there or thereabouts, isn't it?
Callum, talk to me. 91st minute winner for North Tank. You were 4-2 up in the 85th, now you're 5-4 down in the 91st. Talk to me, bro.
Callum, are you a piece of shit? Lost.
I might have to go for a walk, man.
Cal, talk to me. Cal.
Go for a walk off a cliff.
Cal. He's left in the 91st minute.